do I develop and test Azure Functions on Windows and on Linux? So the nice way with Azure is that, as usual, you have a lot of ways and a lot of tools to develop applications. Personally, I'm more of a Windows person. I like to go on Visual Studio, like the full-blown Visual Studios that I use over the years to create all my applications. But maybe sometimes people don't want to do that. Maybe they want something more lightweight, and maybe they also run their development environment on Linux, and they want to be able to develop and test their function on Linux. And this is where Visual Studio Code is going to help you. So Visual Studio Code is a development environment, but it is lightweight. It's like Notepad, but on a lot of steroids, really. And then it's going to have a lot of extensions that you can add. And one of those extensions is, you guessed it, Azure Functions. So you go on Linux, you go on Windows, you go on Mac, you install Visual Studio Code, you install the Azure Function extension, and that's going to allow you to develop your function even using C# if you want, or JavaScript, or another language that you prefer, because we support a lot of languages in Azure Functions. And then you can even test them locally, so it's going to run a local test web server if you want. It's going to allow you to put breakpoints into your application, make sure that they are running fine, debug the ways that you are used to, and then when you're done, you can deploy that to Azure directly from Visual Studio Code. So again, a very, very neat manner to do things. Visual Studio Code is a very, very, very popular development environment, lightweight and super easy to use and totally cross-platform. So I recommend checking that for Azure Functions. Or if you want the full-blown Visual Studio, you can still do that on Windows and then deploy to Azure directly from there. Up to you.